Okay guys, so I am no, you guys have seen what has happening, no? The map on your smartphone. Okay. Okay guys. Oh my god. Okay, let's see, steal the prototype and wipe the data clean. How the hell do you do that? Oh fuck, there's millions of guards guys. Are they coming here? Yeah, somebody's coming here, guys. Oh. You know, if you don't kill, you can't go past, right? Is he coming? Come down to your death. I mean, they are programmed to come through the door, I think, and to get killed.
No way, I
imagine. What the fuck? Okay guys, so we are under attack. You know, my mouse sensitivity is quite fast, I think. I'm basically doing like those high class spy detective stuff. Oh. But with a certain twist. Oh, can I smoke? Nope, can't smoke, guys. Oh, I'm back in the toilet. No, I'm checking the toilets just in case no funny guys comes out, you know. Ooh. Can I wear that? Can I wear this? Floor, guys.
Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go.
Yep.
A warning. You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps. Although it's late. He
may Three well more floors. Two more floors. Oh my god. No, the timing on the phone has changed, you know. It's like from 2015, now I'm in 2009. So, I don't get it, man.
Right, the guards downstairs reported multiple gunshots. Oh, suspected intruder, so stay sharp.
No, if he walks away, I'll do the stealth kill. No? Oh. Okay. think I can kill him, guys. What the fuck? I just killed him in front of his own friend and they couldn't notice it. Oh, I think there's double crouch. No, if I could like, oh, this is happening in the UK, I guess. If I could tag them, it would be better, you know. At least I will know where the enemies are. Oh my god, this guy smoking. There's no smoking at work. Anyone here?
No, no, no! Don't you dare! Don't you fucking dare!
Oh.
Thief, you're a fucking thief! Give me back my money!
You're about to lose your life, man.
Life is shit.
Yeah. Guys, you don't need life.
Shit, someone's here. Guys.
Oh. Oh, I thought he can't see me, you know. Sorry man, I need to kill everyone. It was something, right? Oh, man, is that important? I don't think that's important, guys. Okay, let me check again. This is the way I went out, right? Fuck, I'm lost. I am lost, guys. Let's see what's my mission. Steal the prototype and wipe the data clean. Should be in one of the computers, right? Okay. Please off your PC when you go out of your office, you know. People like me will come and read it. Okay. Please use the company screensaver, you know. And I always see, you know, some people tend to put their Windows password at the computer there, they will stick it there. I mean, I know it will be easy and stuff, but try not to do it, guys. You never know who's lurking around. Oh, that means I was here. Oh, I think I came from here, right? Is it? Yeah. So where do I go, man? Take the lift. Yep. Okay, I guess this is where the location is, guys. Anybody you see, you kill, you know. What the fuck? Oh, it's a light. It's locked. Anybody in? Nobody in? And it's locked. Can I break open using my glass? Oh, but I can't jump, you know. And it's covered by PCs everywhere except for... yeah, here it's covered also. Let's try the other side, guys. Probably a key card or something. Oh! Bulletproof.
I don't remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black. You just can't quite access it. Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
Look around where? Okay guys, let me check this out, eh? UV light. Anything? No? No entry? Oh! There's footsteps. UV light footsteps, guys. There should be a reason why there's UV light, right? Hey, I thought this door was closed. Five, is it? Five, four. Ah, is it only three code? Let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
You didn't just steal
the corn again. You destroyed their servers,
erased their data, wiped the corn
again from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black, I'll give you that.
Well, this Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
my god. Shit just got real. Guys, no, we have stolen something. And I don't know what's my mission. Wipe the data, we already clean what? What else do you want me to do? Escape. I need to escape, guys. Server room. I think there's some servers inside there. Can I like shoot in? No. Oh my god. Who the fuck is that?
Ah, there you are. I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back.
Oh my god.
Nothing personal, you understand. Security. Kill him.
Come on. Where's security? Oh. What the fuck? These guys are crazy, man. Headshot. Is there anyone else trying to be funny? Where are they? I think there should be one more, right? Sorry about that, man. Oh, I think there's somebody below, guys. I think it's better for me to go one round from the top and kill them. Anybody? Nope, nobody, guys.
What are you doing, Mr. Black?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm chasing Howard.
No, we have nothing to gain
by changing this memory.
I'm pulling you out.
Fuck. No.
System flood. That's it. Stay with us, Mr. Black. I'm pulling you out.
I thought this was a simulation. I was there. I could feel it. The pain.
It felt real because your mind perceived it to be. Injuries sustained within the Pandora will have the same effect on your brain as those sustained without.
Now, stop thinking, Mr. Black.
Clear your mind while I bring you out.
Oh, Christ. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
A natural response. It will become easier the more we proceed. If it helps,
I have prepared a little
gift for you.
What are you talking about?
Outside in the corridor. You see the lines of computer code?
All the ones and zeros.
Please, approach and proceed.
Not that again.
Where, man? Ones and zeros are binaries, you know? I know that because I actually am a computer guy. You know, I'm an IT guy. Okay. What now? What the fuck? Hey. Where am I now?
Where am I now?
Yeah, man. Same thing.
Is this another memory?
Not quite. Consider this a filing cabinet, Mr. Black, of all the evidence you gather. We'll make sense of it eventually. Any information filed by the Pandora is accessible for you in this room. Each board represents a different memory. Give it a try. Look at a couple of boards and see what happens. Any connections or links your mind may have made, even unconsciously, are recreated visually by the Pandora. I'm rather proud of this feature. You can study the investigation further, or return to the asylum when you're ready. Just use the photo in the middle of the room.
What does that mean? How about this? 45%.
On the morning of the 20th of June, just before 8 a.m, we received multiple reports of an explosion in the north part of the Bark Green area. Officers on the scene of a derelict building in the area reported 5 fatalities. We can now confirm that this explosion was in fact linked to the kidnapping reported on Sunday, and that the same girl, whose identity we must continue to withhold, was also found on the scene. We believe that the girl was heavily drugged, and that the kidnappers, who abducted the girl from her home on the 19th of June, kept her sedated and tied up.
Okay guys, I don't understand, let's go back. You know. I think it's too early in the game to understand.
Very good, Mr. Black. Your
synaptic transitions are becoming much easier.
The room you just visited will help you stay away from conjecture and concentrate only on the facts.
Facts? All I know is that my name is Black, and apparently I stole this corner gun.
Precisely.
And an expert job it was, too.
ADS all but went bankrupt after you disappeared with the prototype.
But I'm sure we will learn more
as you proceed.
Then let's hurry this up so I can get the fuck out of here.
No, Mr. Black, we move at my pace. You cannot just shoot your way through every obstacle
like you did when you broke into ADS.
This is an investigation, not a firing range.
You can revisit, okay. Okay, binary code. I wonder what happened to this girl, huh? I was supposed to save her and she died. This is crazy, man. Find a trigger for the Pandora. What the hell? What trigger? Okay, let's check this out. Save the girl. I know I'm cool black. A bomb, a girl. I was there. Okay. Okay, so this is the story so far, huh? Okay. How do you wake the Pandora? Go up, is it? Okay guys, time to shoot anybody who come near us. Ooh.
Red! Hey! Why is everyone loose?
The patients must have their exercise, Mr. Black.
Now move along.
Match found. Patient name, Albert Hall. Suffers from severe panic disorder.
What is this?
Okay. This guy is crazy, man. Okay, I see anybody, I'm gonna shoot them to death, man. With psychotic guns. Somebody running, guys. Okay. Relinquish your earthly vessel. Okay, some satanic crap. Okay guys, tomorrow my master you break out. Okay. Maybe there's nobody else here, no?
A guest! A guest! I almost didn't see you there, sneaking around like a cat. Yes, little black cat. Oh, it's time for tea. How do you take it? One up or two? One up or two?
What? What's that sound? Okay, I saw this just now.
Damn it. No way through.
What, man? Can I kill him?
Jesus Christ. The code for the door. I need the code.
Ah, yes. Secret code. Oh, by the door. Secrets. Ah, it is a party after all. Ah, it is a party. There must be prizes. Ooh, I love prizes. Ah, twinkle, twinkle, little cat. How I wonder where you're at. Search for answers high and low. Turn off the lights and let it glow. Little cat lost in the dark. Can you find my secret knock?
John Keating. A teacher reported missing in 2011.
Okay, so he was missing. Oh! 0210. Okay, let me try 0210, guys. It cannot be the same number, though. Oh yeah, you can't press 2 times. Wow, crazy guys. I don't understand what that mean, man. What is this? What is this? One, Okay. Let me check. 1845. Let's do it, guys. Luckily, the puzzles are not that hard. I suck at puzzles, guys. You guys should know that. You know, you guys surely know that if you watch my games.
Fuck! What now?
Don't take this music away. Leave it be. Just leave it be.
The party. The party. He's on his way. He's on his way.
Who's on his way?
Why don't you come down here and find out?
They will kill me, man, if I don't shoot them. The party. The party. Find a trigger for the Pandora.
What the hell is all this stuff?
What the fuck?
I didn't know you were a thief. A thief? Why would you do that? Thief? Why take something that isn't yours? Why sabotage? Why steal?
Oh god. Yeah, again, guys, this crazy area. You know, I first saw this kind of things when I was playing Max Payne 2 or 1, you know. You could walk in the dark where I follow a red line. I still remember
hey,
that
honey,
game.
Hey, it's me. Pick up if you're there. Okay, well, bad news, I'm afraid. The caterers have cancelled on us. Said they were double booked for the Saturday, so we're going to have to find someone else. Even you getting married would be so much work. Anyway, see you later, love you.
Except my wife or what? Why are they getting my wife involved in this, man?
I just wanted to say that I understand if you don't want to adopt. I'm at the studio this afternoon. Call me when you're back and I'll come straight home. We can talk then. I love you. Just a small reminder from your loving wife. Don't you dare forget our appointment at the clinic today. 2 p.m. sharp. See you then, Mr. Scatterbrain.
I guess this is like the walkthrough of my memory, you know. Wonder who the fuck that is. Dead, you know, I don't know.
Honey, are you okay? Talk to me.
But are you absolutely sure?
I did the test 3 times.
The doctors, they said...
I guess we proved them wrong.
But that can't be right. It can't be. That means...
It means we're not just a couple anymore.
It means...
We are family.
We're a family.
Why show me this? Is this how you justify everything?
Find your way back, Mr. Black. Focus on the right photo and
come back to me.
photo will be that? Maybe which photo will that be? Wow. Okay, let's go back, guys. Ah! Focus on the right picture. Okay, which picture is this now? I need to find the picture. This is not the picture, right? Okay. Okay. No, it's weird that there's nothing in this part. Yeah, I thought I was like going into the womb or something. How about this picture? Oh, it's a cat.
Hey, I tried your office but couldn't get through. Call me if you get this. I've got news. And you may want to brace yourself. Love you loads.
Okay.